WWE. Sorry, yo. Anyway, what's up, fans? What's going on? Welcome back to another reaction. WWE 2K20 is coming out. You guys wanted me to react to it, and here it is. My reaction to WWE 2K20 official reveal trailer. It's only 50 seconds long, but I heard there's some gameplay video going around there, so we're going to go check it out and see what WWE 2K20 official reveal trailer is all about. You already know. Run that shit.
Go one.
That's funny. Oh, he's... Oh! Who's that? I don't know who that is. Sorry. Oh, I remember that girl's name. What's her name?
Sorry about your ceiling.
I forgot her name.
Nice work, man.
Get goosebumps, so.
Step inside. Be the man.
I have no idea who's who. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know who's who. I don't know who's who. I don't even know that girl's name right there. What was her name? Yeah, I know her. That was her. I knew it. I knew it was her. I knew it. Yes, I knew it. I'm just testing you guys out. I'm just testing you guys out, man. I have no idea who's who. Who is it? Let me read the comments. I gotta read the comments and see who's who. It's so bright. Jesus Christmas. Wait. What's going on here? Why is it so bright, bro? Wait.
Hello, neighbor.
Wait, what's going on? I got neighbor going on. What is going on? What? Where is going? What? What? All right. All hell is breaking loose for WWE 2K20. That's how crazy it's going to be. It's going to be insane. I don't know what's going on, bro. All right, seriously. Let me see some of the comments. I don't know. Who is that girl? I don't know. I don't watch wrestling that much, man. Here comes the pain. Stone Cold, yeah, all right, he was there, I know that. Glass breaks, what? Stone Cold is surprised on Becky breaking the ceiling because that's the sound of his entrance theme. Glass breaks. Oh, thank you, Ankit Bacharya. Really? That was Cold Stone's entrance, glass breaking? I didn't know that. Roman and Becky on the cover of 2K20. Okay, now I know who they are, Becky and Roman. I don't know. I know more about PWG than these guys. all right, let me see. WWE 2K18, nothing new. WWE 2K19, nothing new. WWE 2K20, wow, nothing new. That's what this guy literally wrote. Visual Mirac. I kind of like 2K19, especially its universe mode. All right, it's universe mode. Let me make this bigger for you guys, because you guys can't see this probably, so I want you guys to see this, so you don't think I'm just making stuff up here. So what makes this worth $60? Frankie Gonzalez says, WWE hits blunt different title cover. Oh, yeah. It still looks like a PS3 game, this guy says. I believe the team behind WWE 2K said they are working on a game themselves that they will make better because they are tired of releasing WWE 2K every year that doesn't give them time to make quality game. That's why releasing a game series every year is a bad idea. Drillion, why do you guys have the weirdest YouTube names? Robert Miller, thank you. Got a normal name. Still playing No Mercy on N64. Mr. MR1, series became trash when 2K2 over. What? Series became trash when 2K2 over? Then again, not surprised, they rehashed NBA games titles too. Literally, little to no difference from WWE 2K15 to 2019 besides roster. So, why should we buy this game? Why should you buy this game? I'm not going to buy the game, but why would you buy the game if there's no difference than the roster? Am I the only one seeing Aquaman and Mira on the cover? guys, give them some slack. It's so tough to do a roster update every year, this guy says. $1 million budget, $999,000 into commercial, $100 into the actual game. Yo, reading the comments to WWE 2K20 is even more fun than watching the video. This guy writes, do us all a favor and bring back the SmackDown versus Raw series. It was way better than 2K. 2K games are trash. Liam does. GM mode or not buying. It's been the same damn game for the past 3 years. Nope. I don't think people liking it, man. Seth Rollins is going to be mad about this. Becky breaking through an actual glass ceiling. Very subtle. LMAO, why do the graphics look like 2K16? No way. Who could have seen this coming? Please do a remake of Def Jam. Yes! That's what I'm talking about, idiots. That's what I'm talking about. Def Jam. That was the game of the year back then. Did you guys play Def Jam Snoop Dogg and what's his name fighting? Busta Rhymes? That was a game right there, guys. Do you remember Def Jam? I'm with this dude, idiots. Please bring back Def Jam instead of this. What are the replies? Facts. That's EA, bud. And would love that, but impossible due to licensing issues. Licensing, copyright. It's driving me nuts. Why can't we just get a game? Why can't you just make a game? Forget about all the copyright. Forget about all licensing. Come on. I know, you can't do it. It's not realistic. You can't do that. But anyway. All right, last comment. All right, last two comments. Give us WWE All-Star 2. Maybe want that. Last one. Pro Second says, so why did the graphics take a step back? 2K19 graphics were awesome. The ones for 2K20 be looking like 2K13. Bro. You got your work cut out for you, man. I don't know. Your fans aren't looking happy. You think they ain't happy? I don't know, man. They ain't looking happy, guys. 2K20? Let me know. Comment below what you guys think about it. Crazy, man. Comments. At least my dab is better than the video. Bye. Boop.